Why is the beach sometimes gone?
Surely you enjoy building something out of sand. In the sandbox or on the beach. A shovel and a bucket are enough for a small sand castle. It is important that the sand is well pressed so that it holds together better. On a vacation by the sea, you may have experienced that suddenly the beach is flooded with water. Where everything was dry just before, there is suddenly water, and your sandcastle is gone. This is due to high and low tide. At the sea, the water is sometimes low, sometimes high. When it is low, it is called low tide. When it is high, it is called high tide. Low tide occurs about twice a day, and high tide also occurs twice a day. The moon and the sun provide low tide and high tide. Both attract the water. Since the Earth rotates at the same time, the water in the sea sloshes back and forth like in a big bucket. In a nutshell, in particular, the gravitational forces of the moon and the sun ensure that the water on our ocean beaches is in constant motion.
There are no such things as stupid questions. And I have one more suggestion.